I'm Kerk Kee, Assistant Professor of Communication Studies in Wilkinson College of Humanities and Social Sciences at Chapman University. My research centers on the diffusion of innovations theory as it applies to organizational communication technologies and health communication strategies. We are interested in looking at how lead scientists process big data in order to investigate some of the grand challenges in science and engineering research. Big data is an emerging concept, but one way to look at it is that a lot of data are now being recorded automatically, and they're in a way born digitally. When the data is so big, it may require a supercomputer or a consortium of supercomputers to process that data. The second interest in this project is to understand how our scientists and computer technologists virtually collaborate, co-create, and then implement the technologies in a virtual sense. One thing that I really enjoy about teaching here at Chapman is the opportunity to engage undergraduate students in the research process. Students assist with the development of the protocol for interview, crafting some of the research questions, and they were fully involved in interviewing participants across the country. Really, the question that students bring to the discussion helps us all expand our understanding of the project. They often help me realize that I need to find a creative way to communicate some of these ideas to a wider audience. They are exposed to a project that is at a scale that is bigger than what they engage in on a daily basis. This is a real world problem. It's funded by the government, and they know that we have the accountability to the government to do quality work. We have a real audience out there.